give you a good thrashing.
I'm this close to coming over there. I won't tell you again.
What's all that?
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you, we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You betcha.
Lady.
The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Come join our underground fight club. Don't worry, we won't tell the coppers.
Boredom. Now head into the ring and let's spice this place up.
Oh,
thought you were hard.
Just try to stop me.
Let's go. Doing fine. Atta girl. That's the way.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Stalick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I...
Thank you.
Poison. Bell must know what kind.
Moving.
careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends.